So we have something called our sympathetic nervous system and parasympathetic. Sympathetic is the body's fight and flight response, but we live in a society of constant stress. We're stressed every day, all the time. And so for most people, that sympathetic nervous system is always firing. And so you need to shift and tap into that parasympathetic nervous system, which is that calm nervous system, calms the brain down, calm the nervous system down. Beta-hydroxybutyrate can actually help balance any dysregulation. Often it's a matter of managing that nervous system that's overfiring. And we have found that ketone bodies help to maintain a balance in those nervous systems. And so a lot of people have reported sleeping better when they take their exogenous ketones. And that could be because of that calming effect it has on the nervous system.
When you're adding in some of these antioxidants, it's likely affecting the bioavailability of the ketones, balancing out some of these vitamins that we're typically deficient in, like vitamin D, adding in things like bilberry extract. You can call it a synergistic effect or this halo effect, where they're all working together to provide a greater good. There's specific antioxidants that kind of come in, lower free radicals. You don't want these things kind of running reckless throughout your entire body, knocking into your cells. We need to settle that back down. And that's kind of what this halo effect that we're talking about kind of does.